Here's a poem for the 32nd Sunday. Our scripture passage comes from the Gospel of Luke. For he is not a God of the dead, but of the living. For him all are alive. Misconceptions. Holy One, since you conceived us, we have misconceived you. You said share, we heard receive, you meant give. You sang passion, we heard sex, you meant mysticism. You thundered live, we got scared, you meant out loud. You said solitude, we heard alone, you meant become one. You whispered, come home. We heard, die. You meant, live with me.